This is trivial shit now. I don't know why I couldn't fit through there. Realistically, you should be able to. No reason. No reason to not work. Oh, I think I figured out what my problem is there in the past. I definitely wasn't spamming spacebar enough. God damn, I will get a sub 20 second gold there, and even if it kills me. There you go. Take a look around. There should be an app to be able to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something to leave alone. I think I'm going to stop doing the shortcut there. I'm just going to fucking do that normal.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
Imperial Thought!
I love how the bear just doesn't even care. He's just like, you're not worth it. God damn. Just developed a cough all of a sudden.
I
Okay, just go the normal route this time. No fancy shit. That's a necromancer, or an ice mage. You think you stand a chance? Hopefully she doesn't chase me or fuck this up, that would be unfortunate. Oh, comparing against a gold split. Right. Love it. That was really smooth. Like, I'm actually jealous of how good that was. And why I can't get that more often. Okay, I thought I pressed Y, but sure. Come on. Why has that just not been working recently? Doesn't make any sense.
lost the bread.
Huh? How did he not fucking die? Hey, Mango. Thanks. We'll see. Nope. Yeah, I got 3 of 4. That's alright. Can't win them all. Ah, one-handed. I thought I got lucky for a second. Actually, believe it or not, there's actually quite a few people that I know that come into my stream that say they haven't finished it. They either haven't played it or they haven't finished it. So it's not shocking.
You have committed crimes against Scott Smart.
Oh, come on. Literally spamming E.
What's the meaning of this? Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then, the Jarl will want to see you committed crimes against Skyrim.
Nope. We're going to...
Let's go find Faringar, my court wizard.
Come to
Faringar. I think I found someone
well,
who can help.
Well, when I say straight to the point, you know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the mage.
Faringar!
Hey, Swede.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim, by some accounts. They say the big old palace there was built by...
Not great so far. I golded this dragon, and that's really about it. This is looking really good already. You know, why couldn't I have gotten this dragon yesterday, you know? My main question I have. Wow, okay.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. Ever been to Morgarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it. Traveling, where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Black Briar Moon. You mugs of dads, and you'll forget all.
Get all about the trip.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city. Capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you'll...
Beautiful old city. What was that?
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Couldn't ask for better weather.
Oh, what? What the hell?
So, we will... Poof! I am... Now, tell me, dragon. We will do our best to teach... That is for you to... You have... But...
Come on.
Sky. Wind. Sky.
Hope I'm not getting sick or anything. That'd be unfortunate.
Sky. Well, that is Sky.
And he's in the correct spot too, so that's nice.
Your training wind. Breath. Use your
I think my farthest run today was Karthspire. So, not off to an amazing start. Oh, that worked. Cool.
We will not master body. we will... Master Bori?
Rex!
Wood! Now, your turn. Your quick mastery of you are now retrieved.
Ah, good. Glad we straightened that out. Can you not do that, please, sir? A dragon nearby. Hopefully he doesn't fuck everything up. Oh, he's definitely here. He's flying around. I'm actually surprised that my dragon wasn't as bad as it was. Alright, don't fuck this up, please. Oh, come on. Why am I fucking this up now? I was doing it flawlessly yesterday. Come on. This is shit. Whoops. Oh, for fuck's sake. I forgot that it does that. Wow, alright. Well, I just lost 19 seconds to stupid shit. Because I'm dumb and I suck at this game. JM shit is so fucking stupid. Just another menuing shit that I have to do. Just another thing I have to remember. Oh, that's good. And in this entire section, I have 1 second to save. That's just fucking lovely. Oh, for really? I was at the wrong button. It's like I said though, yesterday, like, I still have a long way to go if I'm even gonna get close to world record because I'm fucking up basic menuing.
Woo!
get this? Please? Nope. That's quite upsetting. Oh, come on. Okay, I was about to say. The fuck? Why did I develop a cough all of a sudden? No FPS lag? That's nice, I guess. Could've been a gold split. And coulda, shoulda, woulda. Okay, you gonna be annoying, Delphine? Nope. You're that addict.
So you I think you're follow me. The Greybeards seem to think you're the surprised. I didn't go. I am not your enemy. Like I said, I'm part of. If you really are a dragon, we remember you're the only. Can you do it? Good. And you'll have a chance. Dragons aren't. They weren't gone. Now something's happening to bring. And I figured out we're going to go there. And your kind's. Now we can talk.
Now we can talk. Okay. Sure thing. I'll get right to work on that. Sarkulil. Zeal Grotova Ulsa. Sled.
How am I missing? Damn, shout out to the hitboxes. There you go, Delphine. Good hitting.
Ah. Oh.
very for the last. Now that dragons are coming, the first thing the Thalmor are blessed. Nothing's the Empire, and now the who else gains from that? If we problem is that place is. Meet me back. Keep an.
Courier? No courier.
Wait, so
move, children. Hey, hey, Adam.
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan. Now, I figured out how we're going to get you. That would be a bad idea. The Thalmor, I can get. I have a. His name is.
Thanks, KD.
You have committed crimes against
smart. Nice, I had enough.
Here's the deal.
Really?
Give me what you can't live without.
Have you given Mal? Good. But the only which means when you're ready, you can't.
Oh, I thought I pressed it already.
Party at the fountain. I guess they're ready to board the carriage to the end. Don't worry, it will all be waiting for you when you get back.
Runs haven't been going great. This is the farthest I've gotten all day. Or I mean, I've only been streaming for an hour and a half, but this is the farthest run today.
Thank you, sir. Go right in.
And you are? Please.
Madam Ambassador, I am so sorry to interrupt. It's just, do I have your permission to uncork the Arinthia?
I've told you before.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
My apologies.
That was delicious.
What can I get for you? You made it in. Let's hope we both live through this day. Here you go, sir. Is there anything else I can get for you? Of course. I'll be waiting by. Hey, watch it!
What is it? Allow me to enter. If there's anything I wonder is stand back and behold my hand.
Malburn, what are you doing all the way over there? You are literally the worst person. I PB'd by a minute yesterday.
Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement to make.
Let's go. Okay, alright, I didn't really lose any time there.
See those robes
on your own. You're dead.
You're dead. Ooh, fucko. There you are. Can you not? Alright, let's bring them all over here. No, please, no Storm Atronox. Whoops. Took one of the elven armor, that's fine. It's cool, dude. I'm not putting on a hell of a show here. You know what I mean? I'm just fucking, you know, I'm just playing. Point 0.6. Hold it by point fucking 0.6.
I don't know. Never should have come here. Someone there?
Like I said, dude, it's fine. You aren't breaking my heart or anything. And I really don't expect anybody to show up anyway, because I'm not doing bully anymore, or at least for the time being.
Go away.
Ah, for fuck's sake. Ah!
I don't know what you're talking about. I told you to go away. What? You'd better come inside.
For fuck's sake, dude. Soft locked again. Oh, for fuck's sake.
There is a dragon. No, the dragons are... Haven't you... Old... The dragon... No one can escape. You're the prophet. We must go. Hey. Yes, yes. We should proceed.
Fucking door. Wow. All right. Move out of the way! God damn.
Please don't kill me.
I forgot what button was my shout button too. I thought it was Z. It's all I love it when they're, like, in the middle of the fucking walkways. Makes me not hate my life. I don't remember if my Esbern was trash or not. Alright, we're gonna enter.
You'll have to speak up. I'm a little deaf.
Nope, it didn't work. But lovely, lovely stuff. Thank you, game. For that, bottom of my heart.
Give me just a moment. Here it is. Come, let me show
you. Oh, come on. Slow fucking dialogue.
Wonderful. It's the...
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Here's your blood, Dragonborn.
This sucks.
You see how the ancient blades reveal...
Can I fucking do this, please? I forgot to do the fucking chest. I forgot to get the chest. Oh my god, I love it when I do that. There goes time. Wahoo. Fucking dumbass.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. Oh, steady.
Wow. This run is fucking horrible. This run could be a lot faster. But it's not. Okay, made it. I'd potentially get first try, that'd be nuts. Nope. This quick save ain't great either. Alright, but a second try. That's actually pretty good. Oh, wow. Fuck that up.
Isn't it amazing? Ah, here it is. All.
So does it show?
Patience. Yeah.
You mean they? You ever heard of such a thing?
Presumably
you're probably right. Right.
Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all.
This here, I was supposed to split up into two splits, but I didn't. I just forgot. Oh, you piece of fucking shit! How did I miss that first shot? I think it was like 5 seconds. They fucking both ran at me at different times, too. They're supposed to do it at the same time. Oh, nice. Ice Wraith came right after me this time. Nope. They're here to teach me a lesson. How am I ahead right now? This run is horrible. Ooh. Actually shocked that that worked. Wow, okay. Really? Huh? You... What the hell? Lost all my time.
Ah, you've reached ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Dog. Speak to you. Stand between us.
Where's my phone?
Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you
are ready.
Nothing from us, but heed my warning. No, it is called. We do not regret this law. Only Parthenax. He lives. He speaks to us only. Only those whose voice. Follow me.
God damn it. Oh wait, no. I think I'm good. No, I'm not. That's all right. Actually, right. Shouts. Clear skies, that's three.
is why I if you with you could learn Dragonrend from the
What? Oh wait, I don't have Dragonrend yet. I'm stupid. I'm like, oh yeah, shit. I should favor Dragonrend. I don't even have it yet. Wow, this run is shockingly mediocre.
Today, Alduin's lordship will be restored. But I honor your courage, Creefwolf Akrin. Die now in vain.
No thought beyond the blooding of your blade.
What else is there?
Battle below goes ill. Faldun does not rise to our challenge. I fear all may be lost.
Don't worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? You've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Golfor, Sorin, Birka.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Feldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right,
no,
I will not need
we will
it.
We'll deal with Alduin ourselves. Here and now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it. Sister Hawk, grant us your sacred breath to make this contract heard. Be gone, World Eater. By words with older bones than your own, we break your perch on this age and send you out. You are banished. We shout you out from all our endings unto the last. Yes, the World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
Alright, so that just didn't work the first time. That's nice. I have to hold it down because there's a chance that Dragon Run just won't fucking work, so I have to hold it down. And a little slower, but I'd rather have the peace of mind. This might work out in my favor, actually.
We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Pray to God. I must have missed her. What you want me to let the...
What would you have me do, Rungar?
Your brother is tomorrow. What's this nonsense?
You know I want to question his judgment.
Oh, do you think? No.
I'm asking you to defy the Yarg. Just
forgetting
his eyes.
If the Greybeards were willing to host a peace council...
There, buddy.
Alduin? I feared as much. We are not warriors.
You misunderstand, our...
I see. Pardon, even the... We will see if they still...
Hold! Nope. That one.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar.
Do you have some reason?
Right.
One of the prisoners. Why don't you? He's hide.
I'm telling
Speak
you.
Speak with the Greybeards.
Planning an attack on White
Run. Why? There's nothing. They are. My job is to quell. Fair enough. That's what comes of trying to win. Yes.
He's
hey, watch it.
He's in the door. Good one.
Have you?
No. Goal splitting feels like years. Wow, really? Alright. Sure, I guess that counts.
Albrecht won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. I remember you. I'm sorry to hear that. It's about time that I have the... I can't afford... Good. I doubt the end. Yes, I'll give Tully a...
We've been...
lost time? Wow, good job, me.
Not have agreed to. Yes, yes. Which is why I allowed this violation. Now that everyone is here, please take your seats so we can begin.
Cool.
We have all come
no.
here in the spirit
you
of
insult us by being heard to this negotiation. Your chief Talos Hunter.
That didn't take long.
Hear, hear.
I have every right to be at this negotiation. I need to ensure that nothing is agreed to here that violates the terms of the White Gold Concordat.
She's part of the Imperial delegation. You can't dictate who I bring to this council.
Please, if we have to negotiate the terms of the negotiation, we will never get anywhere. Perhaps this would be a good time to get the Dragonborn's input on this matter.
But ease me to think that I would sit down. I'm glad we agree on this.
At the pit.
Very well, Ulfric. Enjoy your petty victory. The Thalmor will treat with whatever government rules Skyrim. We would not think of interfering in your civil war.
Ha! Skyrim will never bow to the Thalmor. Unlike your Imperial friends here.
You're lucky I respect the Greybeard's council, Galmar.
Legate, we represent the Emperor here.
Sorry, sir. It won't happen again.
Now that that's settled, may we proceed?
I have something to say first.
Here we go.
The only reason I agreed to attend this council was to deal with the dragon menace. There's nothing else to talk about. Unless the Empire is finally ready to renounce its unjust claim to rule over the free people of Skyrim.
I knew he wouldn't be able to resist.
A temporary truce to allow the Dragonborn here to deal with the dragons, nothing more. I consider even talking to the Empire a generous gesture.
Are you done? Did you just come here to make speeches, or can we get down to business?
Yes, let's get this over with.
Are we ready to proceed? Jarl Ulfric, General Tullius, this council is unprecedented. We are gathered here at the Dragonborn's request. I ask that you all respect the spirit of High Hrothgar and do your best to begin the process of achieving a lasting peace in Skyrim. Who would like to open the negotiations?
Yes, let's get down to it. We want control of Markarth. That's our price for agreeing to a truce.
So that's why you're here, Ulfric? You dare to insult the Greybeards by using this council to advance your own position?
Jarl Elisif.
General, this is outrageous. You can't be taking this demand seriously. I thought we were here to discuss a truce.
Elisif, I said I'd handle it. Ulfric, you can't seriously expect us to give up Markarth at the negotiating table. You hope to gain in council what you've been unable to take in battle, is that it?
I'm sure Jarl Ulfric does not expect something for nothing.
Yes, that'd be entirely out of character.
What in return?
Wait, General, you don't intend to just hand over Markarth to that traitor?
This is how the Empire repays us for our loyalty?
Enough. First, let's be clear. This council wasn't my idea. I think it's a waste of time. You are a traitor to the Empire, and deserve a traitor's death. But I at least will negotiate in good faith. Since we're all here at... The Rift would help secure our communications with Cyrodiil, and threatened Ulfric's southern flank.
The Dragonborn has spoken, Tullius. Markarth will be ours. Now we'll see if there's anything behind your talk with good faith.
You disappoint me, Dragonborn. I accepted your invitation on trust in your good name. But it seems you intend to favor Ulfric.
I can see now that this is not a negotiation at all. I know you, Ulfric. If I hand over Markarth, you'll be ready with a new demand. You'll never defeat the Empire, and you know it. But you're willing to sacrifice thousands for your own selfish ambition. Soon enough, I'll have you back under the headsman's axe, and this time there won't be any dragon to save you.
As always, the Empire's fine words are worth nothing.
Stop! Are you so blind to our danger that you can't see past your petty disagreements? Here you sit arguing about nothing, while the fate of the land hangs in the balance.
Is he with you, Delphine? If so, I advise you to tell him to watch his tongue.
He is with me. And I advise you both to listen to what he has to say before you do anything rash.
Don't you understand the danger? Don't you understand what the return of the dragons means? Alduin has returned, the World Eater. Even now he devours the souls of your fallen comrades. He grows more powerful with every soldier slain in your pointless war. Can you not put aside your hatred for even one moment in the face of this mortal danger?
I don't know about the end of the world, but this dragon situation has gotten out of hand. If this truce will help the Dragonborn here put an end to that menace, we both gain. Remember that, Ulfric. Now, back to the matter at hand. You know as well as I do that we can't hand over Markarth on these terms.
Sure's bones! Where will these demands end?
Let's hear it.
We want compensation for the massacre at Carthwaisten.
You slaughtered the very people you claim to be fighting for. True sons of Skyrim would never do such things.
Damned Imperial lies. My men would never stoop to such methods, even in retaliation for your butchery at...
All the blood spilled in this war is on your head.
So, Dragon, well said. For once you'll actually pay for your crimes. I suppose that's the fairest deal we're likely to get.
Seems we may have an agreement. Jarl Ulfric, General Tullius, these are the terms currently on the table. Markarth will be handed over to Ulfric's forces, Jarl Igmund will step down, and Thangvor Silverblood will become the Jarl of Markarth. The Stormcloaks will withdraw from the Rift, allowing Imperial troops unhindered access. Jarl Leila Lawgiver will step down, and Maven Blackbriar will become the Jarl of Riften. The Stormcloaks will pay appropriate compensation for the massacre at Carthwaisten. You both agree to this?
The Sons of Skyrim will live up to their agreements, as long as the Imperials hold to theirs. What about you, Elisif? Are these terms to your liking? Speak up! I'm sure General Tullius is waiting to do your bidding.
I have nothing to say to that murderer. General, you've proven yourself a good friend to Skyrim. I continue to trust that you will do your utmost to safeguard our interests.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. I appreciate your loyalty. The Empire can live with these terms, yes, for a temporary truce, until the dragon menace is dealt with. After that, Ulfric, there will be a reckoning. Count on it.
Come on, Delmar. We have a lot of work to do.
Justice demands that. And I'm cross-referencing this. By calling the dragon, he's not come. I think it's very like...
Jarl Balgruuf.
You are familiar with the Dragonborn.
Greybeards of Arrakis. The truce between the Stormcloaks and Imperials. How long has it been?
We're ready, as I promised. My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
Hold! Abin!
among ourselves. Once he has his door been door to lost of. Ah, well, only of course.
I've been looking
to mid Kodav.
A letter. Looks like that's it.
Bear to go. In a trap. As new, Zini Dain Ruthi Asval, Saran Uth, Zuk Brit of Amativ, Mu Bokotin Stinselok. This is as far as I can take.
Ah! Ah! Scold off elephant for Spiro.
Far you've traveled,
Alduin's doom is not.
Boom!
as his strength.
Stand
That run was a lot better than I thought it was. I panicked a little bit when my fucking Dragon Ren bugged. And he went off. I got so worried. Oh. Wow. Whew. Well, I knocked a sub 120 out of the park. I am a third place boy. Hell yes. That run sucked, too. That run was not good. A lot went horribly wrong. Not horribly wrong, but a lot went stupid. Ugh. Oh, that Dragon Ren decided it to work when I alt-tab. Like here. Let me show you. Shitty mountain climbing, Dragon fight was good. We didn't even get a two-handed win. We got one-handed, so that could be significantly faster. Greybeards were good. Karspire and Ustengrov sucked. My jumps weren't great. Thalmor Embassy was good because of the new dialogue thing that I did. And we lost, what, like 7 seconds in the Alduin fight? Surprised that wasn't a gold, because I got, you know, Parthenax to land. Yeah, this split was, this shit was just solid. Gold of the Peace Council because of new dialogue stuff. Udaving, I just performed better. Skull Dolphin skip was actually really good, and yeah. That fight almost went horribly wrong, but it didn't. It almost was a complete and utter disaster, but we managed to save it. I'm happy with that.